The border interactive timeline is pretty basic, but it's got good information. It starts with the year 1500. If you go down to the bottom of the page, click, hold, and drag this scroll bar, and you can move into the future. So now we're at about 1934. If you see a year that's hyperlinked, if you click on it, it'll give you information about what was happening at that time. And then if you want to return to the timeline, click Return to Timeline. And near the bottom of the page, click Interactive Timeline.